a guy who is possibly the the best rock and roll drummer on earth. Would you agree with that? I'm sure you would agree with that, John.
Not at all.
No, he doesn't agree with that at all. And I'm going to ask him a most important question. So it must have taken you years to learn to play like that, didn't it?
Not really.
John Henry Bonham, Moby Dick.
Do you think as musicians you'll be able to last as long as 8 years? Do you think you'll be inventive enough? You know, the old thing about being able to whistle the tune, being able to hum the tune as you go away, I don't think I could hum any of your stuff.
No, but I think it's changing. That's the main thing, you see. I think that's why the awards have changed, because the kids are changing for a start. And so is the music changing. I think, well, there's already a single out, A Whole Lot of Love, an orchestra playing it, which is quite interesting, really. The flute plays what the lead vocal would do.
So you're saying that your fans don't necessarily want to whistle the tunes, to hum the tune. They're much more sophisticated than, you know, my generation.
I think these days that let's say the public, you know, it's not just say the kids, because we've had sort of all sorts of people at concerts, you know. I think that they're coming to listen to what you're playing and not just to look at you and see what you are. I mean, I remember when I was, let's go back a few years, and I first got to see the Beatles, because we've mentioned them a few times, it was to look at them, you know. You didn't really bother what you were listening to.
Yeah.
And today, it's not what you are, it's what you're playing.
Led Zeppelin, voted by the fans, the number one, the world's number one group.